Hey guys, I thought I'd make a quick video of me dyeing my hair brown. I've had blonde hair before a couple months ago, and it grew out. As you can see, my roots are fairly long now, to the point where the blonde looks like highlights and looks pretty cool, especially from this side. But I'm kind of over it now. So I went to the store and bought some Pulte, and I'll be dyeing my hair brown. So yeah, just a quick video on me dyeing my hair brown. So I'll give you guys a quick 360 of my hair and what it looks like at the moment. That's front, to side, the back, and the other side. So first thing I do is I change into a shirt that I don't care accidentally getting hair dye on. So if you've dyed your so if you guys have dyed your hair before, you're probably familiar with what's usually in the contents. But if you're not, I'll show you guys. So usually what hair color comes with is two components. So you've got the cream, and then you've got this base water oxide. But basically what you guys do is you mix this and this together, and that activates the hair color. You mix it for 2 minutes, apply it to your hair, and then leave it as long as you want for what kind of results you're after. And also, if they're good, they'll come with gloves, instructions, and also some conditioner. So Pulte usually comes with gloves and conditioner, which I like. This one in particular is a foam base. So it comes with a cup, and you get a little spatula. You mix it in and it gets all foamy. And that helps with easy application. I used to use dye where it wasn't foamy, it was just the thick liquid. And it was hard to spread, so this one's quite good. Gloves on, take the cream. Wait, what's first actually? Do I put the thingy or the cream? Put the cream first, put the cream. Okay. So one of these and one of these spiky things. Alright, sweet. And you just basically want to squeeze it in. Oh shit. Ugh. Cool, so I've got most of that in there. You see that? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. And then you add this to the mixture. Give it a good mix. Alright, you want to mix it thoroughly. Make sure you activate everything. I drop some foam. Great, good job, John. Alright, that looks well mixed. Alright, ready to make some cake. Cool. So what I like to do is just plop some on the top. Essentially, what you want to do with hair dye is that you want to saturate every aspect of your hair thoroughly and try not to miss any spots. I start to use my hands to mix it in. Alright, and then once I've got all of my hair saturated, what I do is I grab a plastic bag. put it over my head and cover all of my hair. I've got this massive beanie and I pop it over on top. Now that keeps it nice and secure, and also it keeps it warm. Okay, so it's been about 30-40 minutes. The sun's already set, but hopefully you guys can see the color through the video. So a quick reveal. I haven't seen it myself. Okay, I'll be back. I'm gonna wash my hair off in the shower and I'll meet you guys back here. Okay, I'm back. And it's turned out pretty well. So this is from the front. I'll just do a quick 360. It's already nighttime now, so there's no more natural daylight, but hopefully you guys can pick up the color under just my living room light. Obviously all the blonde's gone, and it's turned into this nice chocolatey brown color. Cool, thanks for watching. That's it for the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Comment below what else you guys would like to see. If I've got time, I'll make some videos in the future. Otherwise, hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks, bye. Rendered my video overnight, woke up today, and I saw how much clearer the brown color was under this natural light, so I decided to record this, but now that means I have to add this to the video and re-render it. So I'll give you guys another look at my hair under this natural light. The brown becomes a lot more obvious. Thanks again. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.